This is Micah with Duet Tennis, and today we're going to be playtesting the Head UTech Graphene Radical Mid Plus Tennis Racket. This is Head's latest version of the Radical line, now with the graphene material instead of the Integra. The head size is the same, 98 square inches, the length 27 inches. The strong weight is 10.9 ounces, and the beam width is 20, 23, and 21 millimeters in thickness. And the string pattern is now a 16 by 19, so a little bit more open than the previous versions where they were 18 by 20. All right, so after playing with this racket for a little bit, I definitely notice I get a lot more spin with this latest version of the Radical Mid Plus than the previous versions because of that more dynamic 16 by 19 string pattern. I just noticed the balls were dipping a little bit faster and just a heavier ball in my opinion. I did not have the control that I had with the previous versions, so I kind of actually do miss the 18 by 20 string pattern. I liked that better than this one. But if you like the Radical line but wish it had more spin and also a little bit more power, they've done that. So like I said, if you like the old Radicals but just want that, you get that with this racket. It was not my preference. Again, this is the Head UTech Graphene Radical Mid Plus with Duet Tennis.